Hello. So I thought we'd do a little bit in my Mary Poppins journal. Mary Poppins on one side and Alice in Wonderland on the other. Two of my favourite films. Why not? And there we have a lovely little picture of Mary Poppins. It's a great film. It's a feel-good film. The music's great. The acting's brilliant. And it was released in 1964. Disney actually pushed back production to make sure that Julie Andrews could play the title role because she was already in a role. I believe it was Guinevere in Camelot. We'll use this page, I think. Nice, shiny gold. Very fitting for Mary Poppins, because the original Mary Poppins won five Oscars in total in 1965. One was Best Actress for Julie Andrews. So this is just a page that I've had in a previous scrapbook, which was just a general film book, but I wanted to allocate excuse me. A journal just for Mary and Alice because they are my favourites. This is actually a painting that I did myself, and I think it's quite effective. I love the carpet bag, but what I'm going to do is take this backing off because I actually don't like this blue backing, and I'd much rather see the golden brown coming through. And as we all know, I'm sure, the Mary Poppins film was based on a book by Australian author P.L. Travers. There were four books in the original series. Mary Poppins Comes Back, Mary Poppins Opens the Door, Mary Poppins in the Park. Who's read the Mary Poppins book? I know I have several times. So I'll leave you to enjoy the rest of this video, and hopefully, if I can figure out how to do it properly, I will put some music on. Enjoy it. Take care.